This is Zack, the injured Florida kingsnake. About one third of the way back, he's got a healed, at least externally healed injury, but he doesn't have normal snaky movement beyond that as you go towards posterior. So Zack has some issues even though his open wound is healed. One issue is he hasn't eaten anything in weeks. In fact, he hasn't eaten since he was brought to me.